Well, there he is, there's Stepney, the Bluebell engine, the Terrier, saved from scrap by Rusty. And this particular one is a Hornby one. Now, unfortunately, this isn't boxed. However, I have had it for many years and it is wrapped and packed up very carefully every time. Because as I'm sure you already know, they are very hard to come by now. And if you do find one on an auction website, they are usually very expensive. Far more than I would have paid for this. 10 years ago or more now. So let's have a quick look. I absolutely love the face. The face really picks up a picture of Stepney and how Stepney was in the original series. The model itself, I believe, is actually just the old Daypole tooling that Hornby had. If you have a look on my channel, you'll be able to see I actually did a review, very short review, of the old Daypole Stepney without the face, as in the real Stepney off the Bluebell Railway. So I believe it's just the same tooling with the face applied and maybe a little bit more artistic license when it comes down to the paintwork. But it really is very nice. And something that I am particularly happy with, and if we can get Stepney to move, there we go. Something that you don't tend to get with the Bachmann locos is an open cab. Now, I don't know how well you can see it there, I might just bring Stepney back a bit. Needed to give it a little shove. But it's been in storage a while. You can see we have a open cab. Now this is particularly good for me because I would like to put a crew in. I'd like to have Stepney with the driver and the fireman. So on a later date, I think we will fit a driver and a fireman in there. Now this loco is quite old, so it isn't DCC ready. But I do believe there are people out there who have managed to fit a DCC chip in them. I personally wouldn't do that. I would rather keep it in the old analog, but it is possible. I do believe some people actually managed to, somewhere inside here in the smoke box, they've actually managed to get the chip fitted in, but there isn't a lot of room in there. But just look, for a loco that isn't boxed, all of the paintwork, the transfers, everything is absolutely crisp. The chances are Stepney could do with a very good service, but it does run, and we'll be seeing it running very shortly with a brake van that I actually built from an old Daypole kit, just because it's the only thing I have actually got out at the moment that we can pull. So have a look. I like it. It's got all the detail that needs to be there, and let's see it running on the track. There we have it, the Hornby Stepney Thomas and Friends. I'm very proud and I'm very lucky to have Stepney here. You never know, Bachmann may produce their own, but if you do get the opportunity to get a Hornby Stepney, I would take it. If you can afford it and you see one, take it. It's a beautiful little logo and it's great for telling stories and making your own stories on the railway. Hopefully we'll be able to see Stepney here on the railway as it gets built. So don't forget, like and subscribe, press that bell if you want to get notified on more of the Thomas and Friends series, and hope to see you again soon. Bye.